day Vivian takes you to be her husband, promising to love and care for you all of her days, mm-hmm. accepting your faults and strengths as she too presents her own, as she cherishes what she knows about you and trusts in all that is to be discovered. Do you accept and embrace this woman as your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And as you slide his ring on, if you'll repeat after me, as I vow to forsake all others.
As I vow to forsake all others.
I take you to be my husband.
I take you to be my husband.
Finally, we are here now. I've been waiting all my life. Oh, every day you're all I think about, yeah. My mind is like a river, and you always bathe in the water. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Can you take me through? Oh, touch me on my face. Kiss me on my hand. Take me to a place where we find love. Show me what it means and how it's supposed to feel. Got all I need. Can we make love like it's our first time? First time. First time. Oh, and if this is nothing but a dream, can I sleep here forever? Whoa, you're the best thing that I've ever seen, yeah. Your face is like a superpower. You're the sun and I'm the flower. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Take me through, oh, touch me on my face, kiss me on my hand, take me to a place where we find love, show me what it means, and how it's supposed to feel, you got all I need, can we make love? Like it's our first time, first time, first time, oh, first time.
Those hands of firm and semi-warm hold. I want you to take a moment. Feel and know that unspoken love. Feel and know the unspoken comfort. Know the hands that you hold are the hands that are going to love you. They're going to guide you. They're going to build with you. They're going to worship with you. They're going to love your grandbabies with you. But most importantly, know that these are the hands of your best friend. To all the moments that are to come, a lifetime of cuddles with your fur babies and that with your grandbabies. It is my absolute joy that with authority vested in me to proudly pronounce you husband and wife. All three of you may kiss your bride.
Oh,
y'all have never met L, love L like he's my son. You know what I'm saying? I love all y'all. And I want to thank Paul and them for coming out. John, but I really want to thank these three ladies right here. Y'all are my sisters. Y'all not. Y'all been there when I needed y'all. And when I didn't need y'all. Even Kia. I'm
so glad you're not in the cold.
So, with that being said, salute everybody.
Up high, y'all, up high.
My heart from the bottom of my vow, I hold nobody's hand but yours. You can believe for sure I'll be nobody's man but yours. Baby, I'll kiss nobody else's lips. My command is your end.